Hi, I'm Troy Rosasco. I'm a partner with Turley Hansen and Partners, and we're 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund lawyers. I want to talk to you today a little bit about whether or not you need a 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund lawyer, and whether or not you'd like to hire Turley Hansen to represent you before the 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund. My firm and my attorneys have been representing 9/11 victims since soon after the attacks, and 15 years later, we still are. In 2015, Congress again passed another law called the James Zadroga Reauthorization Act, and that both reauthorized the act and added additional money so that all those who are now sick as a result of breathing in toxins down in Lower Manhattan, and those who now need medical care, can get their medical care and all the compensation they deserve. The medical program through the World Trade Center Health Program was extended for 75 years until 2090. The Victims Compensation Fund was extended another 5 years until 2020. If you have any questions about why you may want to hire Turley Hansen and Partners as your 9/11 Victims Compensation Fund attorneys, please do not hesitate to call us at 1-855-WTC-INFO.